bedroom. It says that the war has finished.
That's wonderful news.
It says that the soldiers are coming back to Messina today. Don Pedro is coming to see us.
Are many of the soldiers hurt?
No, my lady, only a few.
The study says that Claudio, a young, brave gentleman from Florence, was very brave.
What about the line of Messina? The bravest man in the world.
I don't understand. Why are you talking about Beatrice?
She means Benedict Father, a friend of Don Pedro's.
That's right. He thinks that he is the bravest man in the world. But he isn't. He doesn't like fighting. He prefers fighting other people fight.
That's not true. Benedict is a good soldier. Don't be angry. My cousin Beatrice likes Benedict, but she loves at his own fighting.
What's the matter, my love? You look unhappy.
I look unhappy because I am unhappy.
But why, Don John? You and your brother don't care about me.
Don't talk to me about my brother. I hate him. He thinks that we are friends, but I am still angry with him. But I am angry with all of them. Leonardo, Claudio.
But why?
Stop asking so many questions, Corinne. My brother is my enemy and Sora his friend. Do you understand?
Yes, Don. But you must try to look happy if you want your brother to think that you not hate him.
You are right, Conrad. I hate them all. But I will smile loving at them. Here comes Corasho, and he is in a hurry. Donjo, I have some news. Claudio wants to bring an uncle's daughter. How do you know? I hate your brother.
Hero, my dear, this is a very happy day for me.
And for me too, Father.
Don Pedro, Claudio, and Don John enter.
Here comes Claudio, Father, Mom. The wedding can begin now.
Bye. Claudio, Hero. You have come here today to marry. Hero, do you agree to be Claudio's wife?
I do.
And Claudio, do you agree to be Hero's husband?
No!
What?
What? Claudio, you mustn't joke like this.
My love, what's the matter?
You are confessing. I will not marry you.
This is terrible. What's happened, Claudio?
Everyone thinks that
you are a good, sweet young girl. It's not true. She has many lovers.
How can you say that about my cousin?
I don't believe you, Claudio. Don Pedro, why is he saying these things?
I am very annoyed about Claudio is right. No, listen to me, all of you. Claudio is the only man that I love. A man was in Rose's room last night. We heard them laughing and we saw them kissing at the window. It's true, Leonardo. One of Rose's lovers visited her last night. It has happened many times.
I thought we'd know my last night, my lord.
Miro, my dear cousin!
Gitme,
istemeyin.
Not your number, Ashio. Four men killed my daughter. You are one of them. Don John is another. The other two are here now. The brave Claudio and the good Don Pedro.
And she's a cop.
And she's clever.
Hala.